okay. I think that Taylor can be released tonight, but he has to have someone with him, I guess, anyway, so he just doesn't have to ride home.